Don't sleep, wake up.
What's up, guys? It's Faith on TepTV, and guess what? On this edition, we're gonna be talking about food and culture. And right now, I'm in a particular Amala spot named Amala Funky Brocateria. So you're going to watch me eat Amala, basically Abula. So, guys, let's go in and see what they have for us.
Don't walk it, don't try to.
Abula is basically the combination of ewedu, begiri, amala, and omi obe. As you can see, I have two meats in my brother. I hide the meat with them. So, guys, amala. We have many types of amala. We have the amala ishu, which is made from yam. We have amala lafu, made from cassava. We have amala ogede, made from banana. So, basically, today I am eating amala ishu. This is amala. Issue. So we have two colors of amala. We have the light amala and the dark amala. So basically, the dark amala is the amala issue, and the light amala is the amala ogede. So guys, which do you prefer? Is it the light or the dark amala? And guys, one more question: what is your coolest amala spot? Drop it in the comment section below.
Okay, don't try, try. You supposed to be jai jai. Kill of come, you come, person, my dog, person, we don't mind. But when I land softly on the sofa floor. So far, so good. Koniba Joe, let me see you. Oh, lo, lo, lo. Let me see you. Oh, lo, lo, lo.
There is magic in using your hands to eat amala. Like, there is magic. Guys, forget about the old place. This amala is one of the best amala tasted in my whole life. If you want to eat amala and you don't know funky amala Brocateria, guys, you don't even know anywhere in Nigeria. Like, you don't know anywhere in Lagos. You are missing a lot, like a lot. For you to have good health, for you to live long and stay healthy, these are the kind of food, this is the kind of food I want. For those ladies spending thousands of naira on skincare, you better add amala to your routine list, or else I will not say anything. I reserve my comments. Wow, guys, I just finished this wonderful amala. This is so delicious, like, so delicious. Right now, my hand is shaky. So, guys, why should you eat amala? Number one, amala has low fat. It reduces BP, like if you have high BP, it reduces it. It cures cancer and diabetes, and it is full, according to reports and research, it is full balanced diet. Abula basically is full balanced diet. So if you are coming from outside the country, going from UK or US into Nigeria, the first food you should look for is abula. Thank you. sticking with us throughout this edition. Thank you for watching the video to its extent. If you like the content, give it a like and feel free to share your comments. Follow us on Instagram at TepTV_production. For our sport lovers, follow us on Instagram on TepTV.sports. If you're new around there, make sure you click on the subscribe button. Bye guys, see you on the next edition.